Any other Russian team was previously selected. Damn.
Holy based.
First, your favorite team gets taken out, and then what does your favorite team get replaced as? The Farmers team.
Arena player and goalkeeper selections have been... What? How do you know what they mean by that one?
I'm guessing if it's, maybe with Foot.
Yeah.
I don't know, man. Yeah, no longer available in any competition when starting a new save.
They will not be present in any competition. Added a new intro video for the CONMEBOL Sudamerica competition. Cool, no one cares.
Kit select, pro clubs kit selection, and change the PSG of the Russian national team and the Russian team kit was previously selected. Remove the Russian team and stadium customization items. Damn.
Kinda based.
And you can't have shit in Russia. Literally. Yeah. Can't get McDonald's, can't play as your national team in FIFA. What can you do in Russia?
The Russian people could afford to play FIFA.
Yeah, man, they fucking... They're being chilling.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Also, let me load up the farms. I like to save squad, yes, I would. Why is Ethan Ralph one of the featured happenings on the farms from yesterday at 4:16 a.m.?
Bro, he's Ethan Ralph.
Yeah, Ethan Oliver Ralph was featured on Channel 8 News in New York with wishes from Josh, Ryan, Jim, Mr. Medeker, Flamenco, and Gator.
Yeah, you're gonna hold that gun.
Oh, I see. It was like... Dip, have you seen this clip?
Yeah, they're just congratulating Ethan Ralph on his birthday and wishing him luck in his corn harvest.
that's based.
Yeah, pretty
freaking sweet. Yeah, who you gonna play as? Oh boy, I can't wait to play my favorite international. Let's see, is it really gone for real this time? Let's see. Yeah, it's gone. That's... Look, Romania, and there's nothing.
Yeah.
I'll go with, what to go as. Let me see what you're gonna go as. Let's go with, motherfucking... Yeah, I got it. You're gonna go with the knob? Your slob on your knob? La-di-da-di-da. Let me go with my favorite fucking your England team. They're all shitters. What I expect from League One. We gone. Very good. League Two. Ooh, 58 attack.
Mike, EFL League Two is literally the third tier. Why are you going to there?
I don't know, man. I'm just looking.
There's no one gonna be above like a 2-star.
Oh man. I got a 1-star, yeah, almost a 2-star. Let me get out of here. Let me go to like here. Let me go with,
Wait, actually, isn't League 2 their 4th tier?
I don't know, man. Do I look like a fucking Englishman?
I'm yeah, I'm old England.
Dip, I'm no Englishman. I'm the Irishman.
Yeah, League 2 is their 4th tier. Why are you looking in their 4th tier, bro?
Yeah, well, now I'm in the EFL Championship.
Yeah, it's 2nd tier.
Yeah. I'll go with, fucking... I don't know, man. Yo, did they got reading in England? Yo.
I didn't know they could read.
Exactly. I'll go with, go with Fulham. Look at those reds. Red arrows.
Oh no.
Oh, Dip, was that Kiev I saw?
Yeah. Dynamo, yeah. Kiev.
Yeah.
More like Dynamite Kiev, mamma mia.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, that one's actually kind of sick, the black. Ooh, I'll go with the white. Wait, what are you going with? You going with the red and black, or you going with the white?
Yeah. The wolf bag. Yeah.
Alright, let me look at my benched people.
Oh no. Monka S, is the name Velasquez on my team? Oh no.
Yeah, you about to pull out the Glock real quick, or why is my 75 goalkeeper on the fucking bench? Get him in there. Actually, am I allowed to say that last name? Is that allowed? I don't know if I'm allowed to say that on stream.
Noodles has some stinky players.
I mean, what did you expect?
Stinky.
Alright, let me get this dude out of here. Let's put this guy in. And then, who else? Yeah, everyone else is okay.
Shout out to the dude named Gianni. Everyone's a favorite UFC pundit. Gianni the Greek.
Classic.
I hate that fucking guy.
But dude, how about those Maple Leafs, huh? Wow. Fucking thing.
You've probably been doing something, I don't know.
I've had bangs. Maybe. Yeah, Stanley Cup playoffs are soon, big ups.
No, get the parade ready.
It's happening this time, bros.
Yeah.
It is a stadium that has a feel. You know, shout out the Craven Cottage. Talking, of course, of Craven
Cottage. I'm Derek Ray, getting ready to bring Cottage Cheese.
Cottage Core. Stuart Robson. And this is the day when everyone starts on the same level. The first match of the new campaign. It's full. Yo, can I get that? Oh, thanks. Well, it's a disappointing season, but it's about how they bounce back. Can he finish this? Fuck! Oh,
brilliant goalkeeper. Why do you think he'd score that?
Thanks, Bozo.
And why did he do
that? Fuck! It's okay, I gave it right back to you. You gave it right back to me! Oh, fuck. Yeah, call an ambulance, but not for me. Pass. And he read it well defensively. Yo, he read it well? Reddit? Yo, the commentator's a Redditor? And the narwhal bacon? That's what I get for that joke.
Yeah.
That's exactly what I get for that, yeah.
Yep. Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening
goal prove to be? But if,
look at this coward, he's not even taking it.
Did you see my keeper's last name?
No, why would I be looking?
I don't know, man. I'm allowed to say his last name.
Was it Gaylord or something?
Gaza.
Gaza Strip?
No, I don't know if I could say that part on stream. G A Z Z A N I G A. Shout out to him. Not what he was intending. Like fraud.
What, Gazinaga?
Whoa, Dib, you can't say that.
I don't even know how you spelled them, man.
Dib, did you just say the N-word on my stream? What the fuck?
You want me to say the N-word?
You just did.
You want me to say it for real?
Oh! Oh. Well, the keeper can
breathe a big sigh of relief. That's probably Gazzaniga or something. How
close was that? Oh, give me that ball. Well, certainly have put them in a great position. But with only a
one goal lead, they're never going to be able to relax. Frauding to the old lids, ain't that something? Oh, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Pretty man, that DBZ on truly is the best league in the world. But really sticking to the and task this is proof.
Yeah, give me that ball back. This looks promising. No. And danger still. Able to clear. Give me the ball. Yo, follow us on Twitch. Twitch.tv/EA Sports FIFA. Yo, they're showing the stream on my stream. Get this guy out of here. Thanks for the ball.
Just hitting the mic, man. That
was the wrong option. Why you hitting me, man? That's fucked up. Pass. Fuck.
I'm hitting it just like that Boca Juniors player hit his ex-wife. Mama mia.
Mama mia. Yo, no. Oh. Pressing high to win the ball.
Oh! Bro, you gotta release that ball quicker, dog.
Yeah, well, catch the ball. It's kick, we're kickball rules now.
What are kickball rules?
Wait, do you not know what kickball is?
I've never played it.
You've never played kickball? Did you score? Okay, so basically it's like this thing in recesses. Fucking like, it's like baseball, but instead of, you know, you hit a ball with a bat, you kick a ball. You roll the ball and you kick that shit.
Okay.
That's the kickball. As I pass the ball.
Okay.
As I pass the ball. As I pass the ball.
I should probably stop looking at Discord.
Yo, you trying to respond to your kitten real quick, or like...
Yep.
Oh shit, go, go, go! Go, go, go! Oh. She'll let me have that ball.
Why would I let you have that?
Cause man, that's mine. Yeah, give me that ball.
Yeah,
give me that
foul. Like real talk, you just like walk into me.
You should be,
like,
you should be assassinated for that one. If this was in, if this was in South America, you'd have been beheaded for that one.
Maybe.
Shout my boy Reed. Oh, run, run, pass, pass. What? Okay. And offside it is. Fuck you,
can
offside.
Can I put my ball off your side?
Oh, hey, hey! Arrest this man.
What do you mean? You knocked my dude over. You
yeah, but
dumb.
You knocked me. You knocked me in the process.
My brother in Christ, you fouled me.
My brother in Christ, you fell off. You are the one kicking.
He was always kind of good for a three-star. For a three-star general.
Yeah. The Cody Rhodes of FIFA?
Yeah.
FIFA has more than one royal family? What the hell celebration was that? What?
Why did you kick the ball out of the play?
Oh man, I thought we were playing kickball. That's a very
good goal. So they restart the game
and only one team in it. No, give me that. You bitch. Won it back.
That should be like a foul though. You just tried to kill me there.
Dude, my keeper.
Yeah. Purest striker and duels old boys right there.
Yeah, this is a classic dip mic FIFA. First game of the season, just getting demolished on the point differentials. That's awesome. Yo, give me that ball. What did I do? That's literally what, 1984?
That's literally Gavrilo Princip assassinating Archduke Franz Ferdinand.
Yeah, well, you can catch this ratio, bozo. Yo, fuck.
Is that what Gavrilo Princip said?
Yeah, he said Franz Ferdinand, catch this ratio. Rest in piss, you won't be missed. We smoking that Franz Ferdinand pack.
We smoking that Austrian pack.
Am I getting pinged for?
Oh, it's your kitten. I don't even get the kitten meme. Like, honestly, I'm not enough of a Discord shitter to be on there long enough to understand that meme.
Yeah.
What is that meme?
Well, because basically the bit is that, like, Discord mods have, like, a reputation.
Yeah,
of like groomer,
is.
Yeah, grooming. So like,
yeah,
kittens,
I know the
yeah, kitten
like
is groom. Like, kitten is like a. Hold well, up. I'll look up Discord kitten lore for you real quick. Well,
he scored good goals. No, I know what you're doing. You're looking up Discord kittens near me.
Shut up. Hey, here we go from Urban Dictionary. A man shall name the opposite sex such as no. This is their right wording, by the way. Such as no, and then in a. quotes an underage girl. Once an individual identified the opposite sex, his Discord kitten, the man will provide with his kitten with Nitro every time she pleases.
Ah, okay. Buying Nitro is the cringe part, but okay.
Not the underage girl, it's the Nitro. Got it.
Bro, why would you want Nitro?
I really like my GIF avatars, Chip, Lee, Chibon, I really do. I don't know why I didn't go with just Dip, but I went with the full government name right there.
That ain't even in my government
name. I know, but you know what I meant. I know the bit. Yeah. You get the bit.
That's my dead name.
Man, why'd you let me pick an English team? This shit sucks.
Damn, why'd we go to England? This shit sucks.
Damn. Just found out about England. That shit sucks, man.
Also, Peyton is very accurate. Your defense is ghosting.
Hey. Listen, my keeper's not having a good time. He's not having a good stream. I'm not having a good time or a good stream either, but... That's just normal. He's normal.
Hey, at least it's only a -7 goal differential so far. -6.
Yeah, it'll be 7 in like a
six,
minute, but for now
six,
there's 6.
From WCW.
Bro.
Now 7. Bro, don't let me score 10 with Noodle with old heads.
That's the power of England real quick. That's the power of Fulham. Wait, Dip, I just noticed the fucking scoreboard. Not the score, but just fucking full knob.
Well, no stopping him, but nothing comes of it. Yeah, you thought you'd get past my iron curtain, bro? Get out.
Yeah, you're full. Are you full knob right now? All hands on deck. Yo, give me the... Why did I just give that right back? Brother. Pass. Get it away. You fuck.
Okay, Matt, sir.
Dude, what was the keeper even doing there? He was just like, whoa.
Mike, you do remember if you press triangle, your keeper will run out.
Yeah, shut up. Shut up.
Just trying to give you some valuable advice. You can still make the comeback.
Yeah, I'm about to... Nah, I can't come back against this. From this. You're full knob, bro. I can't come back from that.
Big up staccato. Damn. Keeper actually did something with
him. Shout out Fendi. He's in the chat. That's awesome.
Bro, I'm gonna be honest. I thought you were just like spitting facts and like doing some meme. I didn't know, bro.
Bee boo 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 bop.
Yeah.
One day we'll figure out why the fuck I'm still bee boo 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 bopping on the goddamn Ethernet, but not today. Oh, big chance.
And the keeper. Yo, can I just, like, kick your keeper in the face real quick?
Hey. I'll kick you in the legs real quick.
That should be a foul, though. Like,
that should have been. I literally murdered you. That should have been.
I mean, it shouldn't have been, but I wish it was.
Give me that. Yo, that was some footwork right there. That's awesome.
Oh, foot jobs.
Yo, you into that?
Did somebody say feet? Awooga, awooga.
Very quick thinking there. Yeah, you got like I got nothing.
What?
I thought I had a bit, I just got nothing.
Bitless, dripless, maidenless. So
what the hell was that? Okay.
That was you kicking it out, nothing. What do you mean?
I kicked it out.
Yeah, you did.
Oh, I see. I'm deciding to go short with this one. Yo, give me that. Thank you, you bitch. It's a perfect challenge. Gang you. Run away, bitch.
The ultimate of offense, just run directly into my dude. Thank you.
Hey, my all pleasure. Right. Oh, good looking run. Bro.
dangerously based. I have 15 minutes to make it a thing.
You probably will.
Nah. I'm gonna get towards the corner. You're gonna be like, you better stop.
And then you're gonna better stop. Down. Yeah, shut up, man. Don't make it worse. Shut up. Shut up. Stop putting salt
Holy
in my
shit,
wound.
Your keeper's gone. Your keeper's gone. Your keeper.
Yeah,
your keeper.
Yeah, you're dead. You're
Give
dead.
Give me the penalty. Give me the penalty.
Yeah.
Okay, it's yeah. a free kick. I do not win these.
I mean, you got an opening here. Well, no question about it. He deserved his booking there. Making sure it didn't get past him. He deserved his
I
booking
there. I couldn't even see the fucking ball. Too many whiteys.
What did he mean by this?
Fuck whiteys.
Yeah. You got real talk.
Yo, didn't Discord ban calling people whiteys?
Damn. I didn't hear about that. As you just got Face. The 10th. Congrats. I didn't hear anything about that. I know Twitch made crackers a slur.
Yeah. Because of Cringy Hassan, yeah.
Hey, Hassan's based. It's like I'm about to run down with my keeper and be based. Money. SpongeBob, me boy. SpongeBob, me boy. I have a crippling porn addiction.
What did Mike mean by this?
Garcia. Give me the ball. He's in with a chance. Bro, this keeper.
Yeah, let's blame the keeper.
Dip, I literally see nothing about Discord banning the word whitey. What do you mean by this?
Yeah, get gaslit by the nick.
You schizo, boss?
Yeah, gaslight girl boss.
Yo, get it right. It's gaslight gatekeep girl boss, you nut, Nick. Get this guy out of here. He doesn't even know. Oh, shit. He doesn't know the lore. He doesn't know the three ideologies.
I thought it was live, laugh, love.
I can't even adult today. Whoa! Arrest this man!
Oh no, not a yellow card on Christian Lema.
And Lima. Ligma.
That wasn't me. What do you mean Lima is Lema? No red card for me. Lema put my balls in your gun. Went in strongly, decisively,
showing considerable guile. And it might be FUCK! Crucial tackle, brilliant. SpongeBob me boy. SpongeBob me boy. I need you to give me the ball to put on the flank. I'm gonna commit genocide on the entire nation of Palestine. Well, that was a good pass. That was a good pass! My boy! You bitch! Arrest this man!
Not a red card on Christian Lima, whatever.
Yeah.
Like,
I know.
Oh, no. Well, you've obviously got very good eyesight, no doubt
about that. Yo, you bitch. Goal scoring opportunity
there. He has Clear. So the
contest My pain is finally over. Also, poor Fenn is probably like, man, where the fuck is this party? I want to join in and say, yeah. Certainly wasn't what they were hoping for. They
struggled last season, and there wasn't much of an improvement. 12 attempts, 8 goals, that's kind of sick and biz.
I don't want to talk about it, man. Yeah. See, look what you did, Dip. Fend is like, I want to talk and go, yeah. But
well, you make the party. Now, Nick, well, I just you picked went, the first one I saw.
Well, because we normally go into the group part. Yeah, well, get her done. Yeah, well, come on down. The price is right. Fend is going to join instantly. I feel it. Shabbat shalom.
Shabbat shalom.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Not Fend.
I'll be right back.
Understandable. Have a good day.
So this Fend joins, everyone hits the fucking bricks.
You got that power, don't you? Oh god. The Shamrock Rovers versus Academic of Romania? That's awesome. Yeah.
If I played FIFA, I'd absolutely suck at it, like, guaranteed. Like, I played FIFA before, like, the first one on the PS4. Yeah. I was absolutely terrible.
I mean, yeah, it's that American in you. Nobody knows how to play fucking soccer.
Okay.
You ever seen
sale,
you ever so. See the men's national team? Exactly.
No.
Exactly. They're frauds.
We're doing Ford the Nuno?
I believe so, yeah. Unless I'm told otherwise by Mr. Right. God.
I can't wait till we play fucking 2K.
Yeah. That'll happen in the next, like, 8 months.
Well, maybe, who has it?
Maybe 7 if you're lucky. Well, we gotta wait for Dot to get it. And that could take anywhere between 6 to 8 months. 9 in the long term. Let me just check Reddit and everything. What's going on today?
Wish I was going to the fucking Sox opening day tomorrow. That's for damn sure. Wish I was going. I'm stuck at work, though. Yeah. My boss is going, but I'm not.
That's awesome. Yeah. How about those Red Sox, huh?
Yeah. Beat the shit out of a shitty team.
Yeah. That's awesome. Shout out the Blue Jays Yankees game being in a rain right now because of the weather outside. Oh, actually,
Vladimir Guerrero Jr. owns the New York Yankees franchise.
That's awesome.
He had 3 homers last night.
Yeah. And what about it?
Shout out to the Orioles being 1-5 to start the year.
And the Orioles always suck. What else is new?
Yeah, Mike, you ready to lose to My Hero Academica?
Insert the filter here. I'm gonna go with the black. Right. Ooh, my keeper's at 65. Ooh.
Let me see if I got a random like 90 in here or something.
Is a random 90.
Shout out to my dude named Al Ghul, my favorite Batman villain.
Hold up, let me see. Okay, let me go with Alright, let me get this dude out of here and get him in. Oh, he's a 7. Yeah,
you should get your L ready because you're gonna have to hold it.
Yeah, I'm playing as an Irish team.
Fighting words.
Yep, I'm playing as an Irish team. I know what I'm about, son.
Yeah, I know what I'm about. I'm playing a 1-star Romanian team.
I got 1.5-star.
Dude.
Yeah.
Dragar close, still not 100% after Jeremy Stevens shove at UFC Vegas. Wasn't that like 5 months ago?
I saw that. I think it was more than that.
Dip,
bro,
listen.
Just how powerful is Jeremy Stevens?
Dip, listen. I can't let you get close. Yeah, close.
Can't
was
let you get close.
Close was dehydrated, defenseless, and playing it by the book, not expecting to protect yourself at all times or to extend a fighter face-offs. When was this?
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football, and we're looking forward to the game.
Oh, but Close is coming back, he fights Saturday, I guess. And getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. Yeah, thrilling contest.
Feared for career after Stevens put okay.
Yeah, they be gonna like play the game or like?
No.
It's gonna be. It's definitely gonna be a match. Playing as the Shamrock Rovers or some shit.
The Ken Shamrock.
Not Frank Shamrock.
Shamrock FC.
My favorite. Oh, you bitch! Where's the call? You murdered
didn't the,
my
didn't, baby. Didn't the Shamrocks have, like, when they were there to be, like, have a sister, like, in kayfabe?
I don't know, man.
Shamrock. Well, yeah, there was. Since when was Frank Shamrock in
the OC? I'm talking about Ken Shamrock.
I don't know, man.
He had, like, a fake sister, and apparently they were, like, dating at the time.
That's awesome.
That's awesome.
That's awesome.
Brooklyn based, if you ask me.
Yeah, the Shamrock Rovers versus My Hero Academica. How important will that opening goal prove to be?
Yeah.
Well, you almost murdered me. I saw that shit. My kid could have got. My green could have got killed. Towel. Are you going swimming? Don't forget a towel. Yo, can I get? Can I get that ball back? Yeah, give me that ball. No, don't call it. No.
I mean, you still got the foul. They just played away. Excellent defending.
You bitch. Thank you. Disappointed with that pass. Go green, go.
This honestly doesn't feel that much worse than the old gold was. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing.
Fuck! It was offsides anyways.
It wasn't offsides.
It was. They literally called it offsides.
Bro, I don't have audio.
That sounds like, are you a problem?
You think I listen to fucking Lord Stefan Bloomberry or whoever the fuck is commentating?
Yeah, I do.
Why?
Why not?
You're just gonna hear the same thing over and over.
Yeah, might be a chance here! Fuck! Yeah.
And these red shells leave me the fuck alone.
No. Let him go. Fenn, what place are you in right now?
Second.
That's awesome.
This bitch just ate a red shell. Get fucked.
Be playing like online, or you just quab into the CPU?
Quab into the CPU.
Of course you are.
It's 100 CC. This shit gets harder.
Why did I do the calculated? Not calculated.
Yep.
Okay, we're calculating now. We're calculating now. We're feeling now, Mr. Krabs. We're feeling it now.
I'm just saying, people with black kids are the most like cookie cutter people.
Yeah, what did he mean by this? This shit slaps. Black and green. It does. This shit go hard. Feel free to screenshot.
Okay, you just ran past the fence. Yeah. That's a pretty sick moment from My Hero Academia.
Yeah, he ran off to go to the local park. Insert the filter here.
Yeah. Mike, didn't you go to watch My Hero Academia's movie?
No, I did not. Why would I do that?
You seem like the kind of guy I watch on my
What did he mean by this? Yo, give me that ball. Yo, shout out the guy on my team name, last name being Whore. H-O-A-R-E.
That's awesome.
Yeah. Damn, lemon's doing
whore. You're such a fucking whore. I love it. Well,
Skelly's saying, if you guys need a fourth for a funny Fortnite later, I've got the game downloaded.
Cool.
I think he's hinting at something.
Yeah. Yo, so you're sitting out, Dip, or...?
That's so mean.
Yeah, Dip doesn't mind. Because I'm about to run. Fuck.
I mean, I can if you want, I guess.
That's alright, we'll figure it out. We'll figure it out when Doc comes on.
What I kind of thought that went in for a second there, I'm beyond myself. Like, oh.
My boy Manus.
Isn't that a Dark Souls boss? Manus?
Shit. Moyanus can really take a pounding.
Yeah, it's probably a bit.
Losing possession here. Wait, I scored twice? What the hell?
What do you mean, what the hell?
Bro, you think I'm paying attention?
What did he mean by this? Thanks for the ball, Bozo! Yeah!
Only a spoonful.
Holy God.
You good, dog?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Nice foul.
That's awesome.
She gets to parry the plaza bot.
Shut the fuck up. That was so bad, dude. Oh, now they give me the yeller.
Jack Vern. I don't know why, but when I saw Jack, I just like defaulted to his second name being me off.
Yeah,
that fucking meme shows up too. Well, we're almost at halfway
stage. I just fucking sniped Mario with a green shell. Get fucked.
That's awesome. So you banging Peach or like?
100%, bro. I'm playing as Luigi. So.
Damn. And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant. An absolutely stunning save. My brother in Christ, it literally went over the goal. My keeper didn't do anything. What did they mean
your
by
keeper
that?
Found, your keeper touched it. If he didn't touch it, I wouldn't have gotten the corner.
Yeah, he wouldn't if he didn't touch grass.
Touch grass, touch grace. Plus your maidenless.
No maidens?
I'm just saying, how come the fucking game has no maidens as a thing during the no benches?
Yeah. They hotfix that in just to put it in while the meme is still relevant. Although Mega Mind's a timeless classic, it'll always be relevant, baby. Fuck. Is that what I get for calling Mega Mind a timeless classic?
Oldsman, more like holes this hell.
That's so funny. Yeah.
Had to come up with the ball and did. Not up a cul-de-sac in terms of the attack. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. Well, quite slow day at the office. One shot on target, conversion rate zero. Far, but he hasn't worked the defenders or the goalkeeper hard enough.
Ah, yes, sir.
Yeah. Where's the match? Let's go. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second
half begins. God bless.
Yeah? Oh.
Get fucked.
Keeper's in trouble. Okay.
Oh, sorry.
My keeper's in the tractor. He tripped me up.
I'm leaving, by the way, the keeper. So are you.
Pass it. Fuck. Who touched it last? Yeah, you touched it.
What do you mean he touched it last,
bro? Yeah, Ruby's got the chalk. Ruby's got the chalk, the chalk.
What are you, blind?
Are you crazy? Are you out of your mind? Fuck. Give me that ball. Fuck. A real opening now. Jesus Christ. Damn the flip.
Flip.
Yeah, you just reminded me of this Mentee match that got announced. I don't even know for what promotion, but I saw it and I was like, well, that is definitely a match.
I thought I know what you're talking about.
It was Flip Gordon versus Mari Skrull announced. I don't know for what promotion, but it was announced.
Oh, I saw a tag match with fucking I don't know who, but they're facing Marty Skrull and Travis Banks.
Yeah, that's awesome.
What is this? That sounds like some control your narrative type fucking.
Oh, close. That one was in Mexico.
Mexico.
Yeah, let me see if I can find out where it was. Hold up. Search Twitter real quick. I don't know where it was announced. Or it probably was like Puerto Rico or some shit. Had to guess. Okay.
Guessing forward. Honestly, I think control your narrative is pretty base just because you're not allowed to do, like, suicide dives.
Yeah, but the thing is, they're not, like, banned. You can do them. They're just, like, I don't know.
But that's one of the five rules, along with rules one and two. You are in control.
Yeah, you are in control. You are in control. You are in control.
Yeah, you are in control, but hey, you can't do these moves.
If honestly, it's some skit. The way those rules are set, it's some schizo shit. Fucking you are in control. You are in control.
They're pretty base.
Yo, is control your narrative just Moon Knight or like? Yo, thanks for the ball, no name.
No, it's Fight Club.
I'm gonna lose this fucking race.
Fight Club already.
That's awesome. You say Fight Club shitty? I mean, I've never seen it, but I don't think that's right.
Yeah, you're about to defend a movie you've never seen, no name.
Yeah. Because I'm about to score on your goal, Nudnik! Fuck!
Mike really do be like, you know, I am literally Tyler Durden.
I guess I'm about to see where the fuck this match was announced. All I know is... I'm controlling my narrative. Yeah, Marty Skrull posted to his Instagram, and it says, winner is... quotations is real match. Then
Mohammed call. Oh, do you mean the Joe Biden guy? I thought you meant like Mohammed the bro.
Are we allowed to show the Prophet Mohammed or like, is that allowed? Wasn't it like a whole South Park episode or two?
I remember hearing about that.
Yeah, we're gonna like, are you trying to get like assassinated real quick?
I mean, you can show Mohammed if you just show like his name so you like.
Hey, you heard what that? You heard that shit that happened in like France, bro? You trying to have that happen real quick or like?
Yeah,
Charlie Hebdo, yeah. Yeah, see Skelly knows. So I can't believe I frauded that goal. That was literally open season. That was such an open season. I saw a bear in a. What the fuck is in the movie? Is like a. Is he like a deer? A doe? There we go. We got one.
A doe, a deer, a female deer.
All right, yo. So shout out this Marty Squirrel post, right? He has comments limited. So it's like I guess he has limits of only people that like are verified or whatever. And there's only one comment. Dip. Who do you think the comment is from?
Buff Bagwell.
No, Buff
Wait,
Bagwell.
He's not verified.
EC3.
No, Chris Masters 310. I emoji. A must see! ! I don't know why Chris Masters is on there, but I saw that right now. I was like, eh. My boy Chris Masters, I guess.
I'm just saying the Master Lock was more over than Marty Skrull would ever be.
I mean, that's not. You're not wrong. Oh, you saw his fucking entrance every week, dude? That shit was bussin', bro. He fucking come out, did the flexin' and shit, dude. He had the fucking pyro going off, bro. Yeah, so I don't know if this is like an actual like match or not, because there's no promotion attached on it. It just says winner is real match.
So what is Chris Masters doing? Did he like just be an indie shitter or something?
I don't even think he does. I think he just like shows up sometimes to show the shit. Maybe he does like certain indie shows. He's like one of those motherfuckers who like will show up on an indie show every now and then. He's not like, you know, like on the indie circuit, if that makes sense. Cause I'm about
the
to...
indie circuit.
Yeah. He hasn't done like a death match in GCW yet, so.
Yeah, cause he's too base to do death matches, bro.
He hasn't been
alive. Do Master Lock get paid leave?
Yeah, he hasn't been in the clusterfuck for spring break yet, as far as I know. But my boy Maven has though, so. Yeah, we're just, I don't know where the fuck this match is at. I'm trying to figure it out.
Yo, that dude Plazavad is named Stipe. He has that immigrant mentality.
Steopic.
Yeah.
I need to watch that again. That was so fucking funny.
Yeah, well, watch me score on Dib's goal real quick.
I'm gonna foul you, dog.
Yo, you bitch!
You better stop.
You better stop! Yo, you fucking... Oh, it worked out. It's all according to... All according to plan, bros. Yeah! Not that it matters, but... Yeah.
That's awesome.
Alright, I'm gonna see if I can find out where the fuck this Marty Squirrel match is happening.
He just... He jumped on the air. Am I the only one?
What?
When your guy scored the goal, he fucking went up onto the wall, but there was a gap between his feet and the wall. It looked like he was walking on air.
Yeah, man. Yeah,
that's
awesome.
I'm walking on sunshine. Yeah, so Marty Scurll and Travis Banks were booked on this Mexico show against Lince Dorado and Destiny. Lince Dorado has said, like, get me out of this match, B. Either take me off the show or change my match. Get me out of here, B. He said, ew! But yeah, I'm trying to see if I can find the, I'm trying to think where is this Flip Gordon match happening?
I'll be right back.
Alright, hold on.
So what was the problem with Flip Gordon? Wasn't he like an anti-masker or like red pill guy or something?
Flat Earther, I think anti-vaxxer.
I'm on the fucking wire and knocked my controller down.
That's awesome.
What the fuck? No, it's like, God, my chair got caught on the fucking thing and it just knocked everything over.
Mike, why'd you leave the friendly dog?
I did, I guess because I didn't hit X right away.
You nutty.
Right now, let me try and see. I'm gonna see if I can find where the fuck this Flip Gordon match is. Maybe if I search, maybe it isn't a real match. I don't know, because I can't find shit about it.
Damn, I'm looking at our stats right now. 11-1 titles, 51% to 49% possession. That's pretty good.
Yeah, I can't wait. Yeah, I can't find shit about it. Maybe it's not a real match.
35, 5, and 12. I'm pretty sure at least like 6 of those 12 were internet, dude.
That's awesome. Alright, let me. Let me hit the invite again.
I believe in you. I think you'll win the next 3 games.
That's awesome.
I am just trying to be a positive.
Hey, yo, I'll be right back. I'll stay in the party, but I'll be back in like 20 minutes or something.
Here.
I gotta go do something.
Are you about to commit like arson or something?
Yeah, sure. Let's call it. Yeah, you can go. Yeah, we can call it that.
The fan's about to commit like a war crime real quick?
No. Ah, Jesus Christ. I'll type it into chat, you marks.
What are you gonna do? Oh.
Oh.
That's awesome. That's awesome.
Rest of the world. Yeah. Soccer, big ups.
Yeah.
Victoria. Sparta Praha. Slavia Praha. And this be Czech Republic.
Yeah, I'll look at rest.
Shakhtar Donetsk, isn't that Ukraine too?
Yeah. That is Ukraine, I think. Shout out the Orlando Pirates. Who are you gonna go with, you?
What the fuck are Lecce? They gotta be like Mama Monacos.
I'll go with, Who did you pick up? Oh, I see.
Sparta Praha.
Classic. Let me go with the, I'll go with the blue. Actually, no, I'll go with the red and white. What did you mean by this?
Go with your stripes, no dude.
Yeah, but then you're gonna be like, yeah, they're similar colors.
Are you too scared for slightly similar colors?
I don't want you to fucking complain. I don't want to hear the complaining. I don't want to hear
that. Use a kid.
No, I don't want to. You're gonna cope. You're gonna cope seeing them dilate. I'm not gonna fall for it. No.
Use the kit.
Hit the damn X button, dip.
No, not until you use the kit.
Hit the damn X button.
Use the kit.
Hit the X
button. Use the kit.
Alright. Hit the X button. It's fine, let's go.
Yeah, that's what I thought that day.
Hey. Get this guy. Yo, shout out, Camara. Like camera, but with an A. Yeah, why is there 79 on my bench? Why is there 2 dudes named Camara on my team? What? Okay, I think that's it. Go with this one. Oh yeah, Dip. Speaking of dude weed, Lamo, right? Fucking, they finally announced today, the date that dispensaries and shit can finally start selling weed and shit legally here in New Jersey, right? And guess what the date is, Dip?
I'm going
420.
No, 421.
Okay, that's actually pretty based on my
That's not based at all.
That's extremely based, because they don't, you know, they only did that to BTFO, the weed heads.
Yeah, weed heads.
So are you going to become some degenerate pot smoker or something?
No.
You sure about that? Just like how you said you won't become a degenerate alcoholic?
I'm not a degenerate alcoholic yet.
That's what they all say. I'm not a degenerate alcoholic, I just drink a bottle of vodka every night.
Dude, why you just sound like the fucking old man from Pawn Stars?
What?
That's what you're sounding. You sound like the old man from Pawn Stars.
What do you mean?
Do that bit again.
I can't recreate the bit.
Exactly. There, see, Skelly is right. He's got a point there, Sting. Just sound like I'm about to get a point here, Sting! Oh. That's a great stop. Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop. Man, why'd I let you bully me into picking this kid? This shit is confusing as fuck. But this goal ain't! Fuck. Damn, that's like peak white woman right there. What the fuck? You got that in, that's... Okay.
Nice interruption also. How do you expect me to recreate a bit, dude? I'm not some kind of voice actor.
I mean, the way you did it, you sounded like the old man from Pawn Stars.
I can't even do it no more. You gotta try to not talk. You gotta try to not talk at all.
What the dog doing? Yeah! How significant could that be in deciding who takes the title? Well, that's a massive blow for them. They need a goal quickly here. Well, you have to ask, where's the defending? The keeper is completely exposed.
But bro, why the hell did that pick? Dog, get out of here!
Yo, what the dog doing? Yeah, you good? A super piece of play. You're not confused by these two kits, are you? I'm sure as hell not.
No. Well, how did he stop that? That's just
unbelievable. Yeah, kick the ball.
That doesn't sound anything like old man from Pawn Stars.
Yeah, well, give me the ball back.
Like mid-stroke or something. Now you're not even speaking English.
Hey, man, come on. Shout out that fucking Shipping Wars episode from last night.
Pretty good one.
It was pretty minty. Fucking Jared just like, hey. Wait, Tip, you know what that fucking, that moment was when he listened to himself? Fucking.
Yeah.
You know the I'm Stuff meme? Yeah, that was Jared. Yeah. He was like, I'm Stuff. You're gonna be shipping stuff. I'm Stuff. Oh, give me that ball back. Can I get that ball back? Thank you. Fuck.
This team's so fucking bad. I'm glad fucking Czech Republic isn't based.
What'd the Czech Republic do to you, man?
Took the air out of the ball just so I could flex.
Yeah. That's awesome. Pass it, by the way.
Also, fuck. These aren't even similar reds. I've got more like a dark red. You got like a light fucking red.
Oh! Fuck!
Bro, you're frauding.
That was a peak spoonful right there. That's the definition of only a spoonful right there. Oh, I didn't even realize I had the ball.
And you're the one who's like, oh, Dip's not gonna be able to do it again.
Yeah, well, shut up.
He's gonna complain.
Can they now go and win this one? Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way. Hey man, shut up. Shut up. Space for himself, and it's a great finish.
He holds off the defender. I ain't seen that. It's a marvelous goal.
So the ball is rolling again at 1-1.
Yo, can I get that ball back?
Oh, he looks threatening.
Sure.
Thank you. Can I get a boneless pizza with a 2-liter of Coke? Arabi, Hamoud, Arabi.
Damn, that's kind of racist, dog. I'm not gonna lie.
What do you mean by this? Whoa!
Yo, why are you fouling me? Fucking punk.
Eh? Fuck. It clipped and chipped. Skelly, no, don't do it, no. I'm a
Isn't
good dude.
Isn't it ironic? Mike's the race.
I think Mike's the type of dude who sits outside and talks to like his neighbors and calls his mud slums.
My neighbors, my brother, my brother in Christ, I live in a tower complex. What do you mean? I just go on my balcony, just screaming things out loud, and hope somebody hears me?
What, you don't talk to people when you never fucking seen the person who lives next to you?
I just talked to him on the elevator real quick.
And you never said hey.
Why would I do that?
You never went, hello, my brother in Christ, would you like my little wacky religious comic here? And then you handed him like a stack of chick tracts?
Yeah!
Just me? Okay.
I've gone in the elevator and ask them if they like Sonic you.
Well, just look how he holds off the defender.
Do you know the whole lore of Sonic you? What a good goal that is. Have you ever heard the full lore of Kristen Wesson Chandler?
No, you better hope your keeper saves this, bro. Okay. There goes your lead. I hope you enjoyed it.
And there goes my hero. Watch him as he goes.
Wasn't that a fucking... It wasn't Nickelback. Who the fuck was that?
Foo Fighters?
Oh, yeah.
Is there Foo Fighters?
The Nickelback of rock man. What? The Nickelback of the rock man.
What did he mean by this?
Bro, Foo Fighters has like a couple good songs.
Yeah, they got a couple bangers. Someone getting the best.
Yo, why do you got a dude named Movilla?
Yeah, Movilla.
Honestly, I only like 4 Foo Fighters songs.
Yeah, can I get that ball back? Thanks. Well, he's allowed his opponent to get past him. Thank you. Well, danger averted, thanks to thank you. Pass. Yo, fuck. Keep the ball. My brother in Christ, give me this ball back. Promising possession, this. Might take the lead. Well, and in it goes. That's awesome.
No wonder they're celebrating. Can they hold their nerve now? This is a fraud moment.
No comment. Well, here's the
replay. This is kind of fraudulent, I'm not gonna lie. You were ahead for like 90% of the game. And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal. Underway again. How come you're frauding, Mike? Is it the jersey? Is it the jersey looking similar? Is that it?
Shut up. Shut up.
Is that the problem?
Shut up. Who touched it last? God damn it.
You did nothing.
Shut up. Shut up. It's a perfect challenge. Oh, great attacking play. Well, diving magnificently. Let's go back to the corner. Corn merchant.
Step back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. A very timely
interception. Well, that was a hell of a pass.
Why are you congratulating your own pass? You're complimenting your own pass.
Yeah, I'm doing the Tito. I'm doing the chale. That was a nasty pass by me. Well, not hard to read that pass. Give that back.
Like, I bet you're the type of dude who used to do Barry Horowitz's fucking job or gimmick where he patted himself on the back.
Danger here as he runs at them. Can he put it away? Keeper did his job to begin with. Well, what an opportunity. Good clear, good clear. Really good defending, you've got to say. Get the ball, get the ball. Thank you, thank you.
I don't think they've been at it today, but maybe, just maybe, that great
run it,
save
run it, run
now.
It, run it, run it. Bitch! No call either? That's awesome.
They couldn't maintain possession.
You know, sometimes you think you'll get the call, but reality is often disappointing.
Yo, can I get that ball back? Yo, can I get that ball back?
If you can take it back, sure.
Thank you. Well, real fuck. Keeping the ball. What can they do from here? Real chance. Great reflex action. Well, that should have been a hell of a sequence of events. It's a brilliant save. Bitch! And now they call it. Thank you. Arrest
no,
this man.
No card, no card. That's pretty cool.
And no bitches?
Rodriguez.
Ooh! Yeah!
Captain Merchant.
Cope. Seed. Daily.
Real score again. As
you
can see, the first save is a good
one. They can't react quickly.
Here I go scoring again.
Here we go again. Oh god.
Should be a foul. You just like straight up just tried to kill me there, dog.
Hey, you've killed me like 80. You've killed me 80 times. I've died.
I've committed zero murders. I've
committed
just
no
like,
war
crimes. The Clinton administration. I've killed zero people. It was suicide. 3 gunshots to the back of the head. Constantinos Fortunis. I can't believe Hillary Clinton assassinated Diego Maradona.
Yeah!
I do like interruption. That's pretty cool.
That's awesome.
Well, just look how he holds off the defender. He keeps his balance and he still hits the target. What a good goal that is. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider.
Run, run. Fuck. Oh no.
He has the measure of his man. Real chance.
No. No.
I like how I had nobody in position.
Hey, that would have been a peak fraud moment by me if I let that in. You had it.
Well, you're about to let this one in?
Yeah. Am I about to catch this ratio? Nope.
Yeah, that's a Czech Republic moment right there.
Mm-hmm. Huh?
Are you gonna, like, kick the ball?
Sorry, hold up. I gotcha.
Good pressure to win the ball back high.
Okay,
up the
I'm good. I had to do some. Oh shit, hold up.
Why the fuck did he kick the ball away? I pressed zero button. But he just kicked it away. Like, why?
Yeah, last Christmas, I gave you my ball, but the very next day, you kicked it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special.
I honestly think that song's garbage.
Damn, like, come on,
like, even
man.
In the Christmas song echelon, that song.
That shit bombs.
Yeah, if you're like a 70-year-old woman.
Hey man, maybe we're all 70-year-old women deep down. What a different outfit they've looked today.
Yeah.
Suddenly they look full of desire.
Where's this been for most of the season?
Yeah, give me that corner. That's a good deflection. That'll be a corner.
Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, it has come to nothing.
What?
And the referee takes
thanks for fouling, apparently.
Like, they call that offside?
It wasn't an offside, it was a foul. So I got
foul
a free
for,
kick.
Foul for what? What did I do? I didn't do nothing.
You're a dirty goon player.
Yeah, whoa. Can he finish them off? Oh, can he finish them off? Ayo.
Oh, yeah. What's up with that iCarly? Why is that a thing?
The what iCarly thing?
There's 2 seasons of a new iCarly.
Yeah, the second season just came out.
Yeah, why is that a thing?
Because why not? Say the line, Fenn. Say the line.
Yeah.
Yeah, he said the line.
I totally forgot I had a yogurt in here. It's probably fucking warm by now.
Probably a biohazard by now.
No, it's all right.
Yo,
Trix yogurt. It's Trix yogurt is legitimately the best yogurt to ever exist, and I'm not wrong about this.
Wait a minute, Finn. Why do you have Trix yogurt? You're not allowed to have that.
Why?
Trix are for kids, you nut Nick. Get this guy out of here.
I fed you that. They're legit super good. And they made a comeback like last year. I heard about it. I was like,
yo, they came? Ew. They put what in the yogurt?
Jesus
Christ. He did what in his cup?
It's good
Mike
shit,
would,
dude.
Mike Woody, come yogurt.
Consume the cum yogurt.
I'll be right back. Was required to keep the title race going. That is what they've delivered, Stuart. Well, they played well, didn't they? And it kept the contest alive. That's a great 3-4. What's that, play 9? Alright.
Yeah, you got time. You got time.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm feeling good.
Yeah. Is that shit kicking in or something?
Oh, yeah. Is it legal in New Jersey?
It's officially legal. Like, dispensaries and shit are opening next week, right? And guess what date they're opening? Can officially open. No, 4/21. Yeah.
But why? Why couldn't they do it a day earlier? It would have been awesome.
Fucking, I don't know, man. Ask the New Jersey legislation. I don't know, man.
They don't know what fun is.
Yeah, well, cope, see, then dilate.
Yeah, Mike would know a lot about dilating.
Yeah, shut
He's
up.
He's unclear.
Alright. Who are you gonna play as?
I'm not gonna do that meme.
You're gonna do China again? Being chilling.
No. I'm gonna win this season.
We're gonna go with international? Alright. You know what it's time for, dude. Let's get this shit.
Yeah, it's a base team versus a fraudulent team.
Damn, why you gotta call Argentina fraudulent like that?
You're fraudulent, you.
You're fraudulent, man. You're fraudulent. Hey, you're fraudulent. You're frauding. You're frauding.
Bro, you're just gonna insult the team of Hard Rock Cafe legend Messi Burger icon Messi?
Yo, can we give a shout out to the Messi Burger?
So when are you gonna eat a Messi burger? I know they got a Hard Rock Cafe somewhere. There.
Yeah, they got in Square. How do you think I took that picture of the fucking thing?
Man, did you eat at the Hard Rock Cafe with a Hard Rock? Well, who the fuck is that dude? Hard Rock Nick.
Yeah, Hard Rock Nick.
Yeah.
You think it's funny to screenshot people's NFTs?
Yeah. You think it's funny to screenshot the Messi burger ad?
You think it's funny? Take a picture of my Messi burger advertisement. Oh, we're playing in this stadium. That's awesome.
It actually is kind of awesome because I have a kit that kind of works in the shade.
We're putting chemicals in the tricks that they're turning the freaking frogs gay. That's awesome.
Yo, go Milik, my boys. Yeah, run.
Cry Chowiak. Yeah, cry more. That's
oh. Oh, you should have been dead. Hit you in the click. Damn it.
Yeah. You think you're gonna score on me that easily when I got base Dibu Martinez, bro? I'm smoking that Lewandowski pack already.
Where did my control freak go?
Damn. Control freak. Oh, okay. You got your skull candy or whatever the fuck you're called.
Nah, there's basic ass like concave.
Yo, concave like the fucking.
No, not like, the fucking MLS Cup. No, no.
I like how you knew what that was. I'm shocked.
Why wouldn't you know a CONCACAF is? It's the best league in the world.
I work in tickets.
Fuck. That's awesome.
I didn't even know I scored. Of course it was with Pessy. Yo, look at him go.
Well, is this what the Pessy burger does to a motherfucker?
Nah. I like how in every Messi burger ad, It like sounds super corporate, and then the last sentence is like, "Oh, and there's an egg, my favorite." Like, bitch, you know Messi didn't write that shit. You know he's not like, "Oh, eggs are my favorite."
Yeah. I don't know, man. They be putting weird shit on food in like South America. You ever see those Brazilian pizzas, man? I don't know.
I mean, the burger looks good, and you can put an egg on a burger. But Messi did not write, "Oh, I love eggs on my burger."
I don't think I've seen that ad. I've seen the ad. I don't think I've seen it where he's like egg on the burger. By the way,
I'll open my Instagram and see the one that Ponzinibbio liked, because that's what that had it.
Hey, well, I'm about to score on you with Milik real quick. Psych, pass.
Yeah, milk.
Yeah.
Mommy milkers.
Yeah. Aoug. Aoug. Aoug.
Yeah. Messi.
Cash.
Ponzinibbio, aka Sponzinibbio, because that's how his fucking username was.
Lua one. You bitch!
Bro, I opened up fucking Ponzinibbio's Instagram and there was a story, and it legit, he had fucking like some song from Saint Anger playing. I was like, oh my fucking god.
Yo, shout out, yeah, it's his favorite Metallica album, Saint Anger.
That shit made me recoil. Like, Saint Anger's so fucking bad.
Hey man, to him it's a bit of a bang. Let me look at Hard Rock Cafe. Do they do to go ordering? Look at Hard Rock Cafe.
Yeah, I don't think he did that, Skelly. Look
at the Hard Rock Cafe real quick.
I think I'm just gonna have to look at Leo Messi.
Yeah, it's probably on, why would it be on Ponzinibbio's page, man?
I mean, it was because he liked it. Oh. 10 layers of my favorite ingredients on a juicy double stacked burger. I love it with an egg. I don't think he wrote that.
I love it with an egg. Dude, I'll have to. I want to get that burger. I have to get it for the men. Yeah! Not even with Luan, baby.
Yeah, mi parte favorita, el huevo.
That's awesome.
Add a cage-free egg to your messy burger, just the way Leo likes it.
Why, I hate it when they call him Leo Messi, dude. Nobody says Leo. They say Lionel.
Yeah.
I mean, his Instagram is Leo Messi, but...
Jesus. Yo, shout out to the, an explosion of flavors. Fresh toasted brioche bun, decadent caramelized red onion, slices of savory Spanish-style chorizo, melted provolone, succulent smash burgers, refreshing shredded lettuce and tomato. Succulent smash burgers? Did Messi fucking... Did he stick his dick in the burger, man? Like, did he fuck this burger? Or like, why is it sucking, bro? It was... Dib.
What?
I gotta be honest with you, the messy burger got me acting on why.
Shut up. Also, I'm just saying, Messi's Instagram ads are like cursed. It's just so... It's always so weird. Because he'll just be sitting there, like, smiling all blankly, and he'll be, like, wearing his merch. I'm like, ew, this is kind of weird.
Oh, and then a sauce with a kick. A signature spicy smoky sauce is a winning combo. Available at a Hard Rock Cafe near you. Well, they do have pickup. Hold up. Well, you have to ask, where's Hard Rock Cafe in New York? We're currently not accepting online orders. What did they mean by this? So I can't even get the messy burger. I have to fucking sit down and get it, bro? I can't take it home? And review it on stream? Well, by the time I take it home, like get on the bus and everything, it'd be like cold as hell. Shout out Julian Alvarez. Let me see this. Let me see the instant link. Oh yeah, that's the fucking the ad for the yeah, for the burger. The burger, yeah. Yo, do they even? Oh yeah, they do. I guess.
You know, the Messi burger gives me some real, like, Mr. Beast burger vibes, but slightly less really stupid.
I never had a Mr. Beast burger. I actually don't eat
Meester Beast burger.
What did I say?
You said Meester Beast?
Yeah, really?
Meester Steam?
Meester.
Yeah, LeFay on his deep Easter.
Yo, shout out Ryebus. Dude, like I said, if it had online ordering there for Hard Rock Cafe, I would fucking go and get it.
Like, or next time. Are you scared of COVID or something to go get like a fucking burger?
I just don't want to fucking sit down and
eat my messy. Are you not up to date on your 20 Fauci ouchies or something?
Nah, dip. I don't want to be sitting in Publix, and I don't want people knowing I ordered the messy burger.
What is the Shrek quesadilla?
The Shrek quesadilla? Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just watch his technique. I'm gonna have a Shrek quesadilla. I heard about this. Yeah, Mr. Beast Burger. Yeah, I saw that. There's just a Shrek quesadilla at Mr. Beast Burger.
Y'all afraid of that damn virus? That's awesome.
Yeah. I mean, I don't want people knowing that I got the messy burger. They might judge me. The whole place is gonna stare at me. They're gonna be like, "Yo, this dude got the fucking messy burger," and they'll fucking laugh and spit on me.
Spit on you?
Yeah. They'll be like, "Pooh, how dare you get a fraud's burger? Get this guy out of here. Arrest this man."
That's not awesome.
Yeah. Yeah, Messi really does. His Instagram literally has so many. How many ads are there? So there's Pepsi, there's for Socios.com, there's for Adidas, there's the Messi store, there's Lay's football, PSG, and then the Messi burger from Hard Rock Cafe. I love it with an egg. And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Go, Lewan. Go, Lewan, go. Making progress. Fuck. See, I could get the Mr. Beast Burger, but I can't get it. I think Dip's AFK. Hold up, can I pause it for it? Can I repause it? No, he got it. A good effect of pressure high up the pitch. I don't know how I uncue it, but... Chance to cross. Oh, fuck. Vital interception. Yeah, I think Dip's AFK in the game just... And the chance is on.
Wasted chance. That's awesome. Easy for the goalkeeper.
Yeah, Dip's AFK, but it unpaused because I think it was a certain amount of time. Oh, Jesus, the big Hogan.
Jesus Christ.
Like how even with Dip AFK, I'm still frauding. Oh, it's about to go to half anyway, so. And we will have just one additional minute. I'd like to imagine Dip's not even AFK. He's just trying to really be menacing, and I'm just frauding. Yeah, we're going to half anyways. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Yeah. But yeah, I could get the Mr. Beast Burger, because basically, well, Fenn, do you know
why
how...
Why didn't you just, like, repause the game?
It wouldn't let me. You see, it just says pause queued.
That's what they'll say.
Yeah, see, you're fine. We're going to halftime anyways.
What were you saying, Mike?
Yeah, Fenn, do you know how the Mr. Beast Burger works, Fenn?
Sure.
Dip, what's so funny?
Just Skelly talking about the virus.
Yeah. So, Fenn, basically, Mr. Beast Burger is just like a ghost kitchen, so it's just like a...
It's like a restaurant like, already there.
Yeah. It's like Mr. Beast Burger is like a restaurant.
It's like a different
nearby.
Restaurant, yeah.
Yeah, so like my...
It's not like an actual physical restaurant.
No, it's just like in a place existing already.
Gotcha.
Wasn't, like... don't they, like, usually, like, vibe in McDonald's or some shit?
No.
What do you mean?
What do you mean a McDonald's?
That's where they make the fucking food.
No. For Mr. Beast Burger?
Bro, I literally saw a Mr. Beast Burger where it was in a McDonald's.
It's not in a McDonald's, my brother in Christ.
Let me see this.
It's based on whatever, like, place. Like, the one near me is in, like, a bar.
Fucking curse. Oh, no.
What? Oh, Jesus Christ. Jesus. Dude, That definitely looks like a man that loves it with dead egg. He loves it. He clearly likes
it. That shit's cursed. I expected it, but I didn't expect it to be that big.
He saw the Hogan one and was like, hold up. This gives me an idea. Shit.
That should be a penalty.
Cope. You would have loved that penalty with an egg.
Good pressure to win the ball back. Based, Kelly.
What? What? Halted, free kick given. I was about to say, what the hell?
Lo Celso. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Di Maria. It's still alive.
Vince's egg was Messi's burger? Holy shit!
Holy shit! Holy shit!
I can't believe it. Tremendous defending to
stonewall him. I'm literally shaking and crying.
What if it's not that egg? What if it's just the funny little character from the Cold Ones? Cold Ones egg? A funny little man. Thank you for the ball.
Yeah, people watch Cold Ones, that's crazy.
Hey.
I mean, I watch it sometimes when you put it on, but...
Yeah. They don't upload.
Dude, every Cold Ones episode is the same. It's, I'm from Australia. I'm a cunt. And then they just laugh for like 20 minutes, and then the episode's over.
Yeah. Sounds like something we do. An example of a counterattack that went nowhere. Yeah, once every 5 months, yeah, that's about right. That guy murdered your guy, no call. That's awesome. Bitch. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Fuck. And he might be through here. Yeah, get out of here. You're offside. You're offset. Ric Flair drip go. That's. Here, give me that ball. Lou one. Fuck! You hit it last. Yeah, get out of here. I hit it first. Playing it short. Kenziora.
Nicely timed tackle. I like when the commentators put on like a Spanish accent for a Polish person's name. Just 20
minutes remaining. Yeah, famed Polish man in Poland. Polish man in Poland. Let me try again. Famed Spanish man in Poland. Thank you. Just what? What? Offside. Okay. That's awesome.
Gomez. Time to flex a little bit. Belichick, take the ball to the goal, just so I can flex. Well, goalkeeping adventurous. Never mind, I maybe shouldn't. I shouldn't be flexing. Oh well. I mean, I'm gonna win the season anyway. Just let me step that a little bit.
That's how I be sometimes in Joe Biden's America.
Wait, I'm up 6? What the fuck?
Dude, what did you mean by this? That's a
top class. Bro, I thought I was up like 3.
I mean, you're up 4.
Yeah, but I didn't know I scored 6. Martinez. You know, sometimes you just stab pad so hard that it's just like second nature, man. You don't even think about it.
Yeah.
Going well. Superb block. It's still alive.
Look.
Well, it came to nothing in the end. You just like shit your pants there or something.
Yeah, call me Nikocado Avocado on that one bit. I just shit myself. It does appear it's just the ASMR here.
Julian Alvarez, the man who's better than Lewandowski.
What do you mean by this? Yeah.
Bro, he's factually better.
He's
how
not.
How many Ballon d'Ors does Lewandowski have 0? How many Julian Alvarez have 0? They're the same tier.
And a strong tackle.
Except more people like Julian Alvarez than they like Lewandowski.
Do they really, though?
Yeah, there's more people in Argentina than there are Poland. Plus, like 60% of Argentina are fans of River Plate. That's a pretty good.
Are they really though? What if they are Boca Juniors?
I mean, well, actually, I think it's more like 50 something. Because Boca Juniors' nickname is literally half and one. Because they're like 51% of Argentina's population are fans of Boca Juniors. So River Plate would probably be more like 49% or something. No one's a fan of anyone else. Yeah. Well, here it is
again, and never drew a dime. He turns away from his marker and then gets his shot away.
That's a very good goal, you have to say. Dude, I'm just saying, what kind of betrayal is this where Messi partners with Hard Rock Cafe but not Mostad?
Because Mostad just wouldn't give him an egg.
True.
Don't get him, man. He loves it with an egg. Or he likes it with an egg. Was it like it or love it? Yeah, he loves it with an egg. Yeah,
I love it with an egg. If he liked it with an egg, it wouldn't be a selling point, but he loved it. Or Di Maria or something. We've had
the official word, there will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Can he put it away? Yo, you bitch, arrest this man!
Of course it's Otamendi. And on the back of that decision, now
it's a caution. Well, it's a tight call, but in man the should be arrested. Right, a penalty and a yellow card. No.
Kind of want to watch this Yankees Blue Jays game tonight just to see Vladdy Jr. shit all over the fucking Yankees again.
Is it still raining? It might still be raining outside. No, it stopped, I think. Couldn't tell you.
Well, let's take another. Why is there a Lay's football Instagram page?
Yeah, I was looking through there. Fucking how Messi's like last post is like ad, PSG, PSG, ad. Like, I know Messi's like the biggest name in the sport, but like, holy shit.
Here, ad PSG children, ad. Now they have to watch the celebrations.
They won't like that.
Argentine
what is
national
hold up,
team,
what is this Messi studio exclusive
PSG,
shirt?
Him kissing his wife, nice.
That's awesome.
Yeah. What's this Messi exclusive? What?
I'm looking at it's on his shop or some shit. Let me see his tattoo collection.
Oh yeah, isn't that just where they make merch with his tats on it or some shit?
Yeah.
Kind of cookie cutter, because they kind of are a little cookie cutter.
Are you calling Messi a cookie cutter? Isn't it ironic?
Scotty, what?
Please. What is this? He loves it with an egg. Yo, Dib. I'm about to. Oh, shout out defeat. Dib, I'm about to get you this shirt and send it real quick. Look at that. We should spend like the next like fucking 30 minutes just going through Messi shop real quick. Look at that. Yep, how much you think that shirt is on Messi's store? Take a guess real quick. Take a gander. Okay, well that one is just shit. Okay.
Can I guess, Mike?
Sure. How much you think, sir?
I'm gonna go with the old $49.99.
Eh, close. $50 on the dot.
1 cent off. God.
Yeah, price is right rules. I bid $1. Shop by product. They rugs.
Let me see
posters.
If I can. Hold on, let me see if I can look up that image on Google and find the website itself.
It's themessystore.com.
That's awesome.
Let me look at. Yo, he's got a bathrobe? Yo, hold up.
Out this rug? Shirt's only up to an XL? That's fucked up.
Yeah, man. Dude, why does he have rugs, man? Yo, they got Pessy top. Yo, that one is cursed. What the hell is that? Hold up a minute here. That's cursed.
Yo, did that fucking Yuta Moxley match have a rating on it?
Did it have a rating?
Yeah, like did Meltzer rate it?
I don't know, man. That's a curse. This is a cursed towel. The cookie cutter Fend looking for Meltzer ratings, shaking my head.
I just want to know, man. That's all.
I saw her live. I need to know. Such a cursed fucking towel. Like, what else is on his shop that's like pants? Accessories? Hold on, what kind of pants can I get from Pessy Shop? It literally has the logo on it only on the back by the ass cheeks. What did Pessy mean by this? It's literally just a tiny little logo by the ass cheeks. And it's $50. My stencil clip keychain, blue or red, $25. My brother in Christ, what? What did Messi mean by this? What's on sale from Messi shop? That's a long sleeve. Hello, Div. I'm going through Messi's store right now, looking at his merch.
Yeah, so am I.
What the fuck is this? Hold up. Dip, look at what I'm about to send in chat.
Okay.
Look at this shit. Look at that. Why?
What?
Look at that. What did he mean by this?
It's a golden ball. It's a Ballon d'Or. What do you mean?
Now yeah, that but... they have an okay. Now that they have more size options for.
Yeah, it goes up to a 2X.
Yeah, I wear a 2X, so I appreciate that. Yeah. I buy it, actually. No, I'm kidding.
Yeah. Famed Messi enjoyer or Fend? Hey, Dib, did you see that?
I think I'm shrinking down to an XL, though.
Dib, did you see that towel I linked?
What towel?
The link before it. So in the middle of the reflective and the Messi golden ball. Shit's cursed.
I didn't know that was a towel. What's cursed about GOAT?
I'm just like, no, the way his face and shit looks, like the art shit.
Yeah, it's POV, you're the GOAT, yeah.
POV, you're about to kick a GOAT like it's a catch? Call me Benzema. Wait, what is it? Not Benzema, fuck. What's
Azuma.
Azuma. I knew it was a Z-A. No, I'm thinking Benzema because
Benzema is Z-E, what do you mean?
Yeah, shut up. Cope ratio. Catches ratio, bozo. And let me send another invite. Start a new season real quick. And then we'll go into the Fortnite battle pass. What kind of accessories do Yeah, that's what I looked at. It's $25. $25.
What would a messy pants look like?
Yeah, dude, look at the messy pants, dude. It's something.
These are just sweatpants.
Dude, it's literally just pants, except on the ass, on the near the pocket, there's a teeny little messy logo.
Chino pants.
Yeah, Chino, my boy from Hell's Kitchen. Leo's favorite casual trouser can be worn with a hoodie or blazer. Yo, Dips, you wear these pants. There's somebody just staring at your ass. You're just like, dude, you're staring at my ass. Like, nah, man. I'm looking at your messy logo. It's like, oh, yeah. Alright, what are you gonna go with, Dip? What fraud are you going with? You going with Hurricane? Oh, God.
Sure.
It's hurting my neck. My neck? My throat.
My neck. My
back. I lick my pussy and my grip. Yeah. I'll go with, let's go Premier League action. You go Spurs, I'll go.
Drew, that's pretty basic, not gonna lie.
What happened? Oh, that's nice.
Something at the Ronaldo call.
That's awesome. Let me go with, you know what? I'm a fraud. I'll go with Fraudiola.
Why don't you go with Jurgen Flop? Come on, bro.
Because I'm frauding it and loving it. Ooh. You know, that away kid was pretty bait.
Both their kids are kind of weird.
Yeah. Let me go with, I'll go with the white.
Harry Kane is not a 91, bro. That shit's fake. That shit is Fugazi.
That is the hit movie Gotti. Yo, I got Jesus on my team? That's awesome. Do I want to swap anybody? Let me look.
Bro, imagine unironically saying, hey, let's make Harry Kane like the same rating as Lionel Messi.
Hey, man, because Harry Kane's a draw. What is Messi? Just an egg enjoyer. I'm gonna try my hardest to try and do the Ingerland for Skelly. It's an AK from the Ingerland squad! Hey! So they're hurting my throat. I fucking love me some Eric. I fucking love footy me do. Come on, Harry!
We're both terrible. We're both fucking terrible.
Harry Kane! Welcome to the Etihad Stadium. My name is Derek. Come on, Harry! Partner, as usual, go on, Azza! And what we have coming up for you have is a go, the lad. Of the first match of the season. Hello, Don! How you doing? Well, it's always a game. After failing to win the title last season, they need 3 points today just to build that. You an update, Uno? Literally said like, oh, I guess to be fair, you didn't have PS Plus.
Yeah, Dad, do that filter real quick. It's pretty based.
Yeah, it's very based. You'll love it with an egg. It's like I'm about to love frauding. No. Shot attempted. Chance maybe. Oh. Well, no damage done. Fuck. Well, they've started the game really brightly here, and they've looked dangerous. Alright, pass. That was a top class save from the keeper. Brilliant from him. If that's hypering, he can't even love it with an egg. That's awful.
They got eggs in the hospital.
Yo, they got chicken in the hospital. You're two hypers in a row, bro. That's peak Moroccan internet right there. Hit the egg, got him. Whoa, like, bumped. Got bumped my own guy. That's awesome.
Oh, no, come on, Harry.
Now that's awesome, Dot. It's the power of the Pessy burger.
Man. Slipshod
passing. Pass. Pass. Sterling. Yo. Foden.
Can he get them the lead? Bill Fraud. Like,
bitch!
Come on, Harry.
Harry, get the fucking goal, Harry! Look at Harry go! Alright, I'm gonna have to stop doing that. I'm gonna like have no vocal cords.
So does anybody even like Harry Kane when he's not playing for the national team besides like Hotspur?
Because I'm a fraud and Dip wanted Harry Kane. Don't question it.
Yeah, come on. You missed some base matchups like Academica versus Fulham?
Yeah, Fulham.
Some Czech Republic team versus somebody? Newell's Old Boys versus somebody? Which ended in like a 0, in like an 11-0.
Fraud in and out of love, in and out of love with you. Fraud
Phil
in
Fraud, and that kind of sucks. Damn, I just heard about Phil Fraud, and that's who sucks.
Yeah, Franz fought in it.
Yeah, that was me going peak stat pad versus Farmer Mike.
Hey, listen, we don't need to talk about it, because I'm about to make it 2-1, baby! Fuck!
Nice spoonful of nothing.
I just don't know, Derek. Just a real lack of composure in the end. They should be ahead now.
So, yeah. To give Mike props, he did win one game so far. That's pretty fog.
That's awesome. Fuck.
Given away by Tottenham.
This peak Premier League play right here. This is peak Premier League play
right
here.
Best league in the world, by the way. Best league in the world, by the way. Best league in the world, by the way.
An important interception.
Get the ball, get the ball, get the ball. Yeah.
Walker? Premier, more like premature, because it's an abortion.
Yeah. Bitch. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker.
Harry Kane.
Oh no, not Harry. Not Harry! Harry, no, don't do it, Harry! Harry. Kane. Get out of here, Harry.
And the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up. And the short option preferred. Davis. Romero. Well, showing good defensive judgment.
No!
Based.
Now look at Harry go.
Yeah, somewhere that fat bald man with the drone is popping off.
Yeah.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself.
Anyways.
And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one.
6 more months until soccer becomes. It's coming up. It's coming up.
6 months? Isn't the fucking World Cup in December?
Something like that. It's like 4, 5, 6 months.
8 months, Dip. It's only April.
Doesn't that shit start in like November or something?
So it'll be like 7 months then.
Yeah, close enough, little fucking gabagool.
What are you calling a fucking gabagool? You dare call the fucking Italian a gabagool, you piece of shit! Get this guy out of here, you fucking gabagool!
You fake ass Italian, you're Fugazi, bro.
Bro, you Ben Ghazi.
Man, you Ben Zima.
And they've got the fans going here. Just listen to them.
Have to start passing this ball around.
Sterling. Foden.
Yo, you be. Yeah.
But the keeper has it now.
Bitch!
Come on, Harry! He's so slow.
Yeah, get it.
Messi's way faster, dude. Yeah. Harry needs to, like, eat his egg or something.
Yeah. They got eggs in England?
Oh, fancy footwork.
Oh, I didn't realize we're in the 45th minute already.
Yep.
Not my finest hour, I'll admit. Well, no one. What's the expected goals? Two? Wait, I actually have the more expected goals than you. Oh, shit.
Yeah. It's almost like you're playing the better team.
That's awesome.
Dude, I think this is the first time I played a fucking Premier League team since I played, like, Aston Villa, like, 3 months ago. Half underway, and Aston Villa played better than this team.
Yeah, but Aston Villa doesn't got Harry Kane!
Yeah, you're right.
Damn! Yeah, get this guy out of here! Arrest this man!
No card, base?
No $19... Okay! $19 for a night card. Who wants it?
And $19 yes. Foden card. And the challenge halts them
in their tracks. Arrest this man? Oh.
Yeah, arrest you.
Arrest me. call a cop car. Call a cop car. But for me.
Come on, Harry. Dude, Harry sucks. Fuck Harry, dude.
Oh, God.
Struggling to keep the ball.
Whoa! Skelly. Oh!
Based Ben Davies, more like bend over. Nice steal.
Oh no, 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 I didn't mean to do that. I almost frauded that too, because I fucking hit the circle too early. Skelly! Really good penalty because he goes. I almost frauded that fucking goal though. Because, like I said, I hit circle to run. I was like, ugh.
Skelly, how am I supposed to know you're telling the truth when you haven't called it a ball?
Yeah, ball.
Come on, Harry. Bro. You're being a detractor.
You get out of here. Arrest this man. My fellow Americans. God bless Israel. And the big America. Really getting stuck in. Well, he tried in vain offsides? To get himself back onside. That's awesome. Well, he needs to show greater awareness there and hold on to the ball a fraction longer. That's so funny. Foden.
You know your tag.
And then I threw my ball and I was not in Chan England.
Base.
I said, how can you insult Harry Kane?
Bro, you just murdered Harry Kane. What the fuck? That's not even a foul?
Yeah, they don't care.
Bro, you killed him.
Dip. You did your best, Les Cole. My game gonna get killed. My game gonna get killed.
Like I said, I was gonna stop doing the bit because it's hurting my throat and I'm proceeding to just keep doing it. What did I mean by this?
What did you mean by this?
I have to hit you with a Grealish. Yo, you bitch! Yeah, see? Arrest this man.
Red card me, bitch. Yeah, you won't. Yeah, Cristiano big Romero.
Big ups to Cutie Romero. No, he can't
argue with that. He's been warned. Foden. The ball with Rodri. Chance for Cancelo.
Oh, right in the nick of time. Only 10 men, by the way, so if you can't score on me, you're kind of a fraudiola.
I mean, I am a fraudiola. And this situation could be dangerous. Oh! Routine save for the Frenchman.
Harry Kane. Good pressure to win. Bro, Harry Kane's just being like bullied. Oh, super being bullied. Piece of play.
To jump in front. Bitch! Fantastic reflex action.
Skelly, that'll be in FIFA 23. They're gonna add a fighting game. They're gonna add a fighting game to after the match.
High quality defending. And Bernardo Silva has it. What?
Now can they counter clinically? Come on, hot Bills, come on, fucking Nordic man. Bro, Harry Kane is like no fucking.
No drip, no bitches, no maidens.
Yeah. Oh yeah, Fanta, did you hear the lore about that Boca Juniors player being won by the police for running over his ex-wife?
Come on, Harry! Base keeper. That's a dip. You're fucked now. I'm sending in Jesus. You're done now. Deciding to go short with this one. Will it happen for them? Thanks. Oh. Good pressure high up the pitch. Oh, Zambic! Vital intervention. You know. Never leaves not. Grealish. Go. You bitch. That's what I have a good time, man. Oh, I think we're going to kick it to the side. We're going to go
out. Why would I do that?
I don't know, man, but I'm about to take out your. Oh, I just noticed how much time is left. Ooh. They probably won't get another chance now. And he's made
Yeah, it's whatever.
Fraud in the season next time we play in.
Fraud in and out of love, in and out of love, it's you. Fraud in and out of love. I mean, you'll probably score in the next like 30 seconds anyway, so it's okay.
No, one, I only got 10 players.
Yeah, but you, I'm a fraud.
Bro, I'm playing Tottenham Hotspur. Do you think they have good players? I'm not playing Newell's Old Boys or something.
What did he mean by this? Oh, okay. Thank you. No, really, thank you.
Bro, you think this team's got good players like Newell's Old Boys?
He could still be problematic? What did the commentator mean by this?
Yeah.
Well, here's the replay, and just look at that power. That's almost unstoppable. That's a great. It's about drive. It's about power.
Thank you. Listen, hunger, we devour.
Oh, Shabbat Shalom, friend. How are you? I know you've been here the whole time.
I've been here the whole time, man.
Why is, like, the NXT women's division now just, like, Coomer bait? Like,
yeah, why not, man? You got a problem with that?
I mean, no.
No! Damn, that was a hell of a goal. Damn, look at Harry.
If I hate Harry Kane now. I love
Harry. I'm about to ball install. Pass. Pass. Pass.
You're a coward, you know that?
You would do the same exact thing, you know. Get this guy out of here.
No, I wouldn't, bitch.
Yeah. Get this guy out of here.
How is that not a foul? You literally just killed me in the box, but okay.
Yeah, we smoking that Harry Kane pack today, baby. Get real. Get real. Get real. Fuck.
Can't even score on me. Pathetic.
Yeah, eat this. Oh. Dib.
We're done.
The game wasn't officially over yet.
Oh, well, I don't know. You said we were done.
You couldn't wait another minute for me to hit the corner and for it to officially end?
No, why would I?
Damn, Dip's toxic.
Well, I don't know. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing now at this point.
He loses with Harry Kane. He's like, I'm done.
I mean, you said we were done after that game, so the game.
Yeah,
was
but
over.
You could have. Yeah, but now look. Now you got a plus three goal differential. Well, I got a plus three goal differential. Instead of
yeah,
just like one.
Needed.
What did he mean by this? All right, let me. What time is it, anyways? Yeah, let me start setting up for Fortnite. And get some shit done, I guess. So, to the stream, get her done, I suppose.